Just a four-man rush. Armstrong to the sideline. Here he comes, Abdullah.
Wow.
And Abdullah still on his feet. Wester Kemp throws a block. Amir Abdullah all the way home. Touchdown, Nebraska.
Makes you want to grip and restart when you want to quit. The winner when you bout to lose. Showing when you bout to prove and never fall back. What you call that? We call that greatness, greatness,
yeah, yeah, we call that greatness, greatness. Here's second and goal. And there's the door being slammed.
If you can say the world won't be the same without me, then you know that's greatness, greatness, yeah, yeah, we call that greatness, greatness, yeah, yeah. Step inside my shoes, take a walk where I've been.
Third and goal. Abdullah out of the backfield. Can he? Yes! Amir Abdullah!
I mean, really, what did they do? What was their mind state? See it from a different angle. Seem a little different, ain't it? Both had the same canvas. Came up with different paintings. Tried to figure it out. Hoping that they could linger on them. But it's out of reach and they just couldn't put their finger on it. Always want a CAT scan and x-ray to try on them. Tell you one thing, you won't find the quick inside of them. Neither will you find it out. Some million of them walk around. Same ones in the dream that Dr. King talked about. Ready just to change the world.
Nebraska
ready
back to the option. Abdullah has been wearing out the Illinois edge. And this time, what a beautiful cutback. He's going to take it all the way. Amir Abdullah in.
Making the most of it. Abdullah into the clear, and he'll take it for the touchdown.
Tommy Armstrong in front of Amir Abdullah. Abdullah down to the goal line. Touchdown, Cornhusker.
Yeah.